It's a festival in Northwest Arkansas honoring the lives of family members who have passed away. We've got Sherry and Fabiola and Miguel joining us today. Hey, guys, thanks so much for coming on Good Day in WA. And Jacqueline, I think that's you behind that face. What? It is.
It is me.
Yes.
Guys, thank you so much for being here.
Our pleasure.
Fabiola and Miguel, you guys look amazing.
So great.
We're going to let you guys dance here in a minute. But Sherry, tell us about this event. What's the history behind Dia de los Muertos?
Dia de los Muertos is a Hispanic holiday that's predominantly celebrated in Mexico, and it marks a time when it's believed the spirits return to visit their family and friends here on Earth. It's evolved over the centuries, but it's all about keeping the stories of our ancestors alive.
Sure, sure. And now, why is an event like this so important to our community?
It's a very cathartic and healing way to remember those who have gone before us.
Sure.
And also, you know, in Northwest Arkansas, half of the state's Hispanic population lives here in our community, so it's a way to strengthen ties among our neighbors as well.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. And we've got information on our website about how you guys can get involved. The festival kicks off tomorrow. Is that correct, Sherry?
That's right. Tomorrow night.
And it goes into Saturday as well.
Yes.
So you've got Friday, Saturday to celebrate this inaugural festival happening in Bentonville.
That's right.
Okay, now, Fabiola, Miguel, tell us really quickly what dance company you guys are with.
So our dance company is Ballet Folclórico Amor a la Tradición, meaning love of tradition.
Oh,
so
okay.
We're just embracing our traditions. Just being Mexican-American, it's really hard to find our own, where we come from here in the area.
Sure.
So I just decided, let's just go ahead and just do it ourselves, and we're just going to embrace it, and we're going to wing it. We got this.
Great. Yeah, cool. We're going to get out the way. We're going to let you guys dance us into break. And don't forget, head over to our website. We've got a full performance from Fabiola and Miguel on our website, nwahomepage.com. Take it away, guys.